Well, an unusual sight at a local park this morning. A tree caught fire over in Blucher Park around 11:30. This is some video of it right here. Although some ash from the fire settled over the area and there was some smoke, there was no one hurt and no word yet on how that fire started.